So,
Colin just dropped me off.
Pick this guy up.
We had to knock on some doors to find who was driving it, and Tanner Foust himself just told me to take his Mk8, which is pretty awesome.